What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Rid600 and I'm back again with yet another video.
Oh, dab on them.
Today is Sunday, which means, you know, it's another lot day. We're gonna head out to the lot today, but before we go to the lot, we're actually gonna hit the streets with a couple of the homies, hit the streets, get a little warm up, try to catch some footage of some people, and then head to the lot after that. So let's get there. Almost hit that Corvette, looking at that lowrider. Hey, I want to see some cute shit today. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, there we go. That's some cute shit. But we're turning. Yeah, get that ass over here.
2 seconds later.
What? That nigga's tripping.
Yeah, that was cute. I do is I get nice in the front there, since I'm still learning, that way I don't get in nobody's way and I can do my wheelies all day.
The General.
This song right here is my motherfucking shit, boy. I can't believe his eyes. What? Yes, sir, Larry. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I think my GoPro battery is about to die. I'm trying to conserve the battery I got. Let me see it. Today, Junior. There you go. There we go. Alright, I'll see you when we get to the beach.
Eventually.
This is our moment to shine.
Josh just so happened to fucking dip down, you know?
Dude was so fucking impatient.
Yeah, I'm about to go to the... Oh, yeah. Yeah, clearly I need practice. You see my fucking failed burnout over there? What percent is this at?
13.
Golly. Alright, well, we just got to the beach. Me and the homie Eli and one of his homies that's with us, we're gonna head to the... So, I'll see you when we get there. Alright, so we just got to the gas station from the beach. We're like right down the street from the lot. I don't know who's here. We're about to find out. No, that's not good. I don't know if that's Border Patrol or if that's, that's Border Patrol.
Thank God.
I have no idea who's here right now. We're about to find out. It looks like Anthony. Yeah, that's Anthony, ground killer right there. Killing it per usual. Oh shit.
I will look for you. I will find you.
Yeah.
Hey, put it in the bike before you're on top.
Hey, I'm just glad you weren't in a wheelie when that shit happened. You got any oil?
Nope.
Fuck. Hell of a way to pull up to the spot. I just want to let you guys know that I found that plug
on the night
shit.
I was born, the rain was pouring, God was crying, lightning struck, power outage, sparks was flying, the real ones here, the young boy that walked with lions, around the outlines of chalk where the corpse is lying, of course I'm trying to revive a sport that's dying, but the guns and the drug bars that y'all relying, got these nerves thinking that you niggas hard as iron, but that just mean I ain't as comfortable as y'all with lying, stretching the truth, no I never stress in a booth, they feel the pressure, me I feel like I just left them a masseuse, effortless, how I'm skating on these records is proof. I put your favorite rapper neck in the noose, never letting them loose. Cold world, the heater blast of your speaker. He the last of Mohicans, no weakness, last of my sneakers. Nigga want me on the song, he gon' see the wrath of the reaper. I'm probably gon' go to hell if Jesus asked for a feature. I'm higher than niggas and don't need a bag full of reefer. Some see the glass is empty, I see a glass full of ether. Collecting his bread and mass like he a Catholic preacher. Just to count a nigga cash, you might need a calculus teacher. Eureka, Einstein on the brink of the theory of relativity. Really, no MC equal. Feel me, Copen be lethal. Crip like an old MTV show. On God, the best rapper alive. Headshot, not going ass. The best rappers that died. They tell you he never lied.
Huh? Just keep it's repetition, bro. Repetition. Got some guys here trying to learn how to wheelie first time. It's like the same bike too. So I'm gonna just give them the pointers that I've given people for them to get better. All right, I'm gonna tell you like this, right? I'm gonna give you all the tips that I got when I first started learning. You wanna slide your ass all the way back as far as you can. That way, once you do get the bike up, you're already back there. Make sure your traction control is off on your clutch. Make sure you're using one, maybe two fingers, whatever's comfortable for you. I use one, because it's just me. That because once you go up, if you're using all your fucking fingers, the only thing that's saving you is your thumb at that point. So you just want to use one. When you're going, right, the slower you go, the easier for the bike to come up. Because if you're going too fast and the bike comes up, you're already going 100 miles per hour. You're redlining, so you're just chasing it out. So you're just going to go like 15 miles per hour, and then you're just giving it gas, right? And then you just pull that clutch in just for like a split second. And as you pull it in, just give it throttle. It's just like one smooth motion. One of these moves right here. Because you just need it to engage. You don't need it to pull it all the way in.
Okay.
You just need it to engage a little bit. So just a little bit of the clutch will just shut the engine off or whatever. And then you let that bitch go. And just give it some throttle. Yeah. Just boom. Boom.
And get ready to go up.
Get ready to go up.
That's why it's been kind of scary, because it's so kind of jerky. It's not...
Yeah, well, you're just learning. It's going to be jerky at first. It takes you...
Because I see you guys just go...
Yeah, it's repetition. Okay. And for us to get that high, you just got to give it more gas. The more gas you give when that clutch is in, the higher that bike's going to go up.
Right, you don't get worried about, like, it going left or right or anything.
I'm still learning myself.
Okay.
So when the bike comes up like that and I'm, like, shaking, I try to just bring it down, because... if I just continue to let that shit shake, that's not going to be good. Just practice, like, popping it up a little bit. You don't have to...
15 or
20? Like 15, 20 miles per hour. Okay. You don't have to... You're not going to get to balance point your first day. So just practice, like, doing one of these moves. Okay. Always cover your rear brake, too, because that's what's going to save you.
All right, we'll talk some more, man. All right. Appreciate it, man.
Thank you. You guys be safe, right?
Popo's right here.
Where?
Behind us. Special Officer Doofy reporting.
I'll do it with it right now. I ain't scared.
Man, I ain't scared to go to jail. Take me to jail.
Fuck that, man.
Do you really think? Do you really think I give a fuck? Do you?
You have 5 minutes to leave.
Oh my god. Alright guys, well the cops shut down the fucking the latte. That's pretty cool. Thank you CHP. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you like and then subscribe to the channel. Then make sure you hit the bell after you hit the subscribe button. That way anytime I upload a video, you be the first one to come watch the video, comment and all that. Didn't really get to spend that much time out there today, which is kind of upsetting, but it is what it is. We still got to ride, we hit the streets first, so whatever. Thanks for coming. Peace.
Go to lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for the immunity. Pay and feed them, that shit ain't gon' ruin me. I'm the only one now that I'll do me. I got hoes by the crew tryna do me. My life like a movie, get hit in the water. Home got put in no work, I sent orders. This shit ain't got serious, no millions come plural. I'm living by morals, we swiping and keeping no door. This floor, I'm young and I'm turned, I got bitches galore. My baby mom will cost 250, I'm splurging. Got 5 million cash just in case if you merging. My young niggas kill, get away, they be purging. It happened like this, I ain't do it on purpose. I'm working my move, nigga, which one you working? I turned on my coupe, bought a coupe off a Versus.